Successful remote teams are hard. Not impossible, no, but they are hard. Successful remote agile teams are even harder. Again, not impossible, but it's definitely challenging to get them working right. Sometimes you have no choice but to make it work. Maybe sometimes you can think outside of the box and do it a different way. I've been working with one company recently. They are agile and have a really strong team dynamic. So strong that remote embedded testers have faced some real challenges in being successful. Part of the way that Agile finds its groove is by having teams that work together, pull together, build together. When you have a team that's built up that core dynamic, adding someone to it can take some work. Adding someone remote may never end up gelling the way that you want. I want to tell you our story, the path that we took. We decided that embedding remote testers on a pre-existing Agile team wasn't the way to go. By segmenting that work, by adding an augmenting team running in parallel with the feature teams, by taking over integration and regression testing, we've managed to do something really great with some very real success. My name is Mike Hrycyk. Come to my session at StarWest called Augmenting the Agile Team, a Success Story, and hear our story. I'll tell you why we went this way, what we learned, what worked, and what didn't. Thank you.